But begin with some breaking news right now. Tulsa police investigating the first homicide of 2023.
And police say the call came in early this morning. That was around 1 when they arrived at the residence. This was near 46th Street and Martin Luther King Jr. Boulevard. They found one male victim. The officers took one suspect into custody, and now they're trying to figure out exactly what happened. We'll continue to follow this case, and we'll bring you the very latest. And